everyone, welcome to Webtech Tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing you how to change name on Waze application. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you want to change your name on your Waze application, then it's quite easy. Open up your Waze app and make sure that you're logged in. From the main homepage, tap on My Waze at the bottom left. Now, tap on your name at the top and click on Account and Login option. Right where it says Full Name, tap it on and enter your name you'd like to change to and tap Save at the top right. As soon as you do that, you'll be able to see that your full name has been changed to something else. That is how you can easily change or update your name on Waze application. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.